makes a spiral. See that? See how the clay goes in a circle? The idea is to get it damp, just damp, not wet, so it's sticky. Okay, all I'm going to do is flatten. I'm going to make a little tuna fish can. Centered tuna fish can. Now I'm just going to pull the clay straight out across the wheel head, and that will make the pad for the back.
How are you doing, Josh?
Wow, look at that.
Okay, that's all there is to it.